The kingdom of heaven is like a mustard seed, which a man took and planted in his field. Though it is smallest of all seeds, yet when it grows, it is the largest of garden plants and becomes a tree, so that the birds come and perch in its branches.